Hi. I'm Aaron Smith. What I don't understand is Wendy's hand-spun milkshakes and Hardee's hand-scooped milkshakes. I mean, Wendy's claim that their milkshakes are hand-spun. Hardee's, well, a while back they used to shake cattle for their milkshakes.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours.
What do they mean by hand spun and hand scooped? When they mean hand spun, they go, and when they mean hand scooped, do they mean this?
I'll take one of your famous hand-dipped, hand-spun milkshakes.
Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds to sing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please, let there be love. Let there be cuckoos,